Alright, so here's how the vlog got ruined this week. Our good friend Zach was getting married. He was like, man, this is gonna be an awesome wedding. We'll make a vlog at the wedding. But we're also starting a photo booth company, and that photo booth was gonna be at the same wedding, and I thought, I should make a video about the photo booth to promote the photo booth as well. Then I got preoccupied making the photo booth video and also working on the wedding video, of course, that I did not make the vlog video. Not to worry. I knew Ross and I were headed to Annapolis on Monday, so I was like, perfect, Annapolis is beautiful. But it rained the entire time we were there. But I still had a saving grace. It was supposed to snow, so we were gonna have a snow day. I thought, perfect, RVA snow day. But there was only one kid out sledding and no one was making any snowmen, so it really wasn't much of a snow day. So I went back home with a bunch of random footage, and that's how I ruined the vlog.